There is a type of squat that some people are doing, a lot of people are doing, that is destroying their hip joints. In the United Kingdom, from 2009 to 2013, a 730% increase in hip reconstructions, and that's projected to go to 1,400% by 2023. This type of squat is the sumo squat. Don't do this type of squat.